tested this Spectre once on Websling. We've had a successful result and achieved over 8 tonne.
Excellent, that is a good result. So that's proved our minimum factor safety of 7:1 is intact for these Spectre slings. And by the looks of the break, we've got a nice break on the webbing. So the webbing's broken first, which proves that the stitching was strong enough as well. So good result all round.